Let me take you back to approximately 12 years ago, to the release of a free-to-play Flash game called QWOP, or Co-op. Let me take you back to approximately 12 years ago, to the release of a free game called QWOP, or Co-op.
Thank you for watching. You're warm. It's been very welcome. My name is Liam McKenna. I know, and you know, that here, because we've come to the crossroads. This
Let me take you back to approximately 12 years ago, to the release of a free-to-play Flash game called QWOP, or Co-op. The game was the first of its kind, a walking simulator, and a deceptively difficult one at that. After receiving some buzz within smaller corners of the internet, it eventually exploded onto the mainstream thanks to garnering the attention of a few YouTube Let's Players. While the idea of a walking simulator may not immediately draw an audience in, watching their favorite YouTuber be so unbelievably bad at the game while still having fun did. Because the first thing everyone thought after watching those videos was,
"You a little pussy ass bitch should like for real. Dude should you fucking suck dick and balls now."
"Don't do it, Chud, you have so much to live for. Please put down the shotgun." "Oh my god, Chud, no. I have to go get Chud back."
"What the deuce? I have not been the same since Peter left."
Aram, maybe you should go look for him, Stewie.
Maybe you are right, my dear brother Chris. I will go look for Peter.
No problem, Stewie Griffin.
Hello, good sir. Do you know where Peter Griffin is?
No.
I can tell you're lying.
No, I'm not.
You know where Peter is. Take me there at once.
HRMMMGGGGNGG, only if you join me on my quest.
HRMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMM
Oh no. He got Stewie.
Ha. Stewie, you will never escape from my rope. You are done for, Stewie. Ha 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 ha. WTFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFF
Oh god, I'm dying, no more grooming for me. Oh god, I'm dying, no more grooming for me.
Oh good. Stewie, you're back. This reminds me of that one time I got socks for Christmas. I am Billy Dingle and I can't wait to open my present from Santa Claus. Socks. Oh God. Wow, Stewie, isn't France so beautiful?
Hello friend, I am Mori Calliope and I'm gonna make you listen to my shit ass music.
Okay, next.
Oh no, Stewie, this shit is so trash. We will be unable to continue on like this.
I am legendary painter Vincent van Gogh. This music is so horrid, I now must cut off my other ear. It is over for you, Mori. I have depicted you as the cringe Wojak, and us as the bass chats.
Wow, Stewie, isn't Japan so beautiful? Oh, hello there, former Prime Minister Shinzo Abe.
Hello, Billy Dingle and Stewie Griffin, welcome to my country. Would you like to visit my men's only bathhouse?
Oh boy, I sure am glad this is a men's only bathhouse. That way no evil hot big boob women will try and seduce me. Awaguga. Awaga. Awoga. Oh no, I have made a big mistake by sleeping with this evil woman.
The worthless bitch.
So apparently the Workers' Party of Korea will imprison you for attempting to illegally cross the border. Oh boy, it's lunchtime.
Hey. Hey. Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that?
Yes, I was planning on eating. Oh. We have got to get out of here. Oh wow, what a conveniently unguarded exit.
I will not let you escape.
Okay, the jig is up, guys. Reveal yourselves.
I am Bowser. And these are my gangster Mario minions.
Where is Chud?
I have already given Chud to my leader. Leader is going to use Chud as a Sacrifus. With Chud Sacrifus, the leader will gain powers that will make him unstoppable. We will not let you have your way. It's over, Billy Dingle.
Wouldn't you?
Are you this leader guy?
Yes, I am leader. Behold you who have done so well in defeating my evil assassins I sent after you. I will reveal my true identity. but unfortunately for you, this is where the show ends. I will kill you here and now.
He's too powerful. I must use my secret technique. Nico Arc, I promised I would take Stewie to see Peter. Please, will you take him for me? Final Flash.
What the deuce? I cannot believe you let this happen to Peter. I must fight you. I will not let my father's death go unavenged.
Snowflakes only known your face.
Bring it, you coward.